Ah, occhio.
A real tool.
What do you mean? Trigger Trey is slower than me at some tracks. Well, sometimes it's me and Trigger Trey battling each other. What? I don't know, who is your TP? Calm down. Jeez. Percy, did you say you invited your TP? Oh, we like Vahas, don't we?
Good idea.
What? I don't know. I think I did a 134 something.
Oh no. Oh, I've got two of you as well. I'm one of them myself. Oh, as he's gone.
Oh. Yes. If I want to, Horizon, I could kick you if I want to. What?
I always sit in parties with a lot.
I don't know. Yeah. No.
I will just be within you. So. If you don't want to be ribbed, then that sounded mental. If you don't want to be ribbed, then don't have me at the party. Because I don't like being talked to by incompetent drivers. So, and Devin's one of them. So.
How am I?
Do I need to remind you, F1 LEC is F2, Zandvoort qualifying, you got in the way of Barrel Set's lap, and then hit his side, and then spun yourself out and retired.
Yeah, because I gave up in it. I literally gave up.
Oh yeah, of course. Of course, this wasn't your incompetency, was it?
No.
It wasn't your lack.
What do you mean? I never had it.
Non-existence of brain cells. In fear of a drum bar. Go out. I quit.
Yes.
And we've got team orders in place. So if he's a... I mean, I was a very good teammate. Like, he let me through in Bahrain so I could want to get my win. My second ever League Racing win. Russell is faster than you. Can you confirm yours?
Good
point, I am from another league, so yeah. I know he's quick. I know from an F2 league, and I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I think we have.
Nobody cares! Chinese Grand Prix.
Oh, Pricey invited me. Dude.
Oh, lovely.
This is the Chinese Grand Prix, so let's hope I can get two wins on the bat. Get it? Because.
Oh. Tasty bats.
That's disgusting. I don't want vitamin in my head. Oh thank you. The Lord has done. Oh, Babbing Squad, ready up, you absolute knobs back, thank you. Am I wrong?
Yes.
Are you trying to contest the fact that the Babbing Squad is a nonce bag? I am actually right.
Well, you're not.
I'm a park firm regular. Right, I'm gonna pull up or if I get invalid, I'll cry. So. You all smell the eggs.
Hello. Let's see what Gavik does. Mercedes at the moment. This is not. Oh, Gavit! Last 2 here, he spins a Mercedes, a Williams out. Yeah, it was Gavit to Zed. I don't even trust him. I'm just waiting for the track to clear up. Oof. I might do softs and try to push the softs in the race later. If I can. If I don't get my top 10, I might start on mediums. Yeah, I want to get a lap in on softs. If I don't get through, don't get in top 10, I'll start on mediums. Gavik took Zed. How can you do a 27.5 in Sector 2? I'm scared about Gavik to Zed. I'm actually scared. I like how he set a 131.5. He's not even that quick. Yeah, Gavik just decides to. I could have got decent point in Bahrain, but no. On a straight, Gavik decides to turn into me. I might actually have to go out track now. Just getting a lap in. I jumped a AlphaTauri coming out of the pits. I'm gonna have the AlphaTauri up my roof with every part of the track. Love to see it. So on one part of the track I'm gonna literally let him go. a bit of a drift. Max and Hotline. Yeah. One I forgot to practice for this track. P10 at the moment. But lap, I did a 1:33.8. Without practice, my tyres are on 8%. I'm gonna let all the cars pass because I don't want to mess up all my tyres. Damn it, we still have 9 minutes of quality. Help your hog. I'm just... Wait, Carmine did a 1:32.7. The 1:33.8. Same. Firstly, I'm not even on the lap. What's the point of even slowing down when I'm not even on the lap? I'll fear the drums coming. Oh god. If I qualify P12 without practicing. Oh my god, I'm just laughing at what lap time this Mercedes did. The Anna T. How can you do a 1:36.9 at this track? Okay, I'm gonna go on another set of softs.
So far, our first.
I see 0.128 away from 8. Russell. Brilliant! I have to be 2.8 seconds off the pace. I probably could find more time in the car. some part of the track. Sector 2, what I messed up on. Damn, I forgot to change the fuel thing. So I put 5 laps of fuel in the car. I'm just going mix to get it low off my outlap. Oh yeah, I forgot he had a quali ban, didn't he? So far in quali, me and Trigger are 12th and 14th. Yeah, I know I can improve, but somewhere on the track. How am I ahead of a AlphaTauri? I lost the brake. I thought Russell was weird. Damn, I'm almost... I'm 0.8 down on my lap because of one mistake. Yep, I'm in the gravel. I want to improve on my lap, but I don't think it will happen. Damn. Trigger went faster than me. It's not good. Wait, what lap could you do? I keep not finding the time. I don't know what it is, but I'm just hitting it. I think I will have to settle for P14 in quali. Yeah. Barrel is on mediums at the moment. Barrel set a lap on mediums. I I'm not sure if I want to be at the start of the race or... I retired coming in the pits because I know I can't go back out. It's like a minute. It takes you... I hope I improve in the race. Oh, me and Trigger weren't apart of the lap times wise. I say that. Yeah, I couldn't find the pace in the car. I couldn't find the pace in my car at all. I probably could if I practiced, but I just forgot to. Okay. Fear the Drum did a 1:34. I thought Fear the Drum would have set a faster lap. I like how the Anna T did got invalid. Carmine did a 1:32.2. Both Williams up in the top 10. Yeah. One in the top 5. I bet Gavik will hit me. I'm just predicting. Same. I don't think he knows how to drive in a straight line. Bahrain, it showed he didn't know how to. Soft, medium's too hard. Nope. Oh, okay. I was gonna plan to do mediums to softs, but then I'm like, actually, soft. I know soft. I was just like, actually, softs will die off very quickly. Hill spin off the line. What is this? Oh damn! I have a McLaren up my inside. Oh my gosh! A Williams went up in the air. Oh god. Yep. Oh. Ferrari off. I like how I gained like 7 positions just doing like how many corners? I avoided everything. What if I run off that?
That's what we like to see at the start. Well done.
Oh, Russell's around. P6. Join it back to that. We have like a Williams game. I'm scared. We have Williams, I think I could die for. P5 at the moment. Leading track limits. I can't have to over Williams deciding to try to dive bomb on me. Okay. I had a tank slapper. Unlucky. I got squeezed out by Zach, the boss. What the? Okay. Did I? Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Oops. I know I don't have damage, but on me running. I shouldn't have took that too bad. I want the RS game, please. That's been passing over tape, but... Is fact that the boss is slowly dropping away from the red ball. So what position are you in? Nah. Cheat. If I get points, I'm still going to be happy one way or another. I just want to come back from the Bahrain race. My team kill is probably doing this thing. The thing is, soft will have to hit very shortly. Should have expected pricey to be set in that. I want the random attack to hit each other. No! Saved it. Saved it. But I don't have much time to zack the boss. Yeah, I literally did the same thing but avoided the barrier. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Back up to racing speed. Now back to the Bahrain frontiers. Barrel pit for medium. P6 at the moment. I just wanted to know. Barrel's gaining on me. This is not great. I know past me. Maybe the same as car mine. Even my fronts are slowly giving up on me. come on. No barrel, no. P4 at the moment. Come on. There's 21 laps remaining.
The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds.
I'm gonna just try to push these medium tires for God knows how long. I know Jeff said I can hit lap 12 to it now. Lap 17 Jeff is saying to. I can hit lap 12 to lap 17. Yeah. Jeff, I'm not going to use my overtake. I'm just saving it in case I get overtaken and I'm going to use it. And I have Carmine right behind me. I just counted how far behind I did it. 100% know what position he was. Yeah, that's literally a train. I'm just trying to keep these tires fine. The front left is almost going to hit 30%. What, Alexis 4-4? At least it's not worse than Gavin, who decides to turn into you on a strike. Yeah. Yep, I saw a racing point go wide, that's calm. Pricey now behind me. Mercedes V Ferrari powered engine. Okay, that doesn't. Up. Zach the boss! Please don't cause a safety car.
Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
Oh, it can't be that bad. hope I don't get hit up the rear. This could be good, because the racing point has a drive. Okay. I could get... I was going to say I could get driving the day here, but then I just realised, no, I can't. I know Trigger's going to get me around the next part of the track and the straight. That was... Oh! He retired. Where's that? I literally couldn't see. Let's get back up to racing speed. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Oh. Okay. I got that 11 and I was like. Triggered does. We have to double. I'm gonna hit this lap. I know I could push the tires a bit more, but... A safety car would help me quite a lot. Okay, I'm gonna have one more lap. Another lap. 30. Actually,
I changed my mind. I'm coming in. It's that. Yeah, that was... I mean, these tires are not going to last. So I'm just trying to still get heated.
Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well.
That's why I went deep there. And I probably should have got deep because I almost lost the road. Oh, that's a rare one. Oh, one of the Williams replies. Doesn't even help. Actually, I say that. Any virtual or safety car would help me because it I'm 1.2 over my delta. I would, but I don't. Oh my. Okay, I'm almost going. P8 and P9 at the moment.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain
shoot.
Until the green flags.
No, I literally have... I was 2 under my delta. That's why I backed off. Because I don't want to get a drive through.
5 seconds.
If you want, I'll let you go where you do first. Oh gosh, you have Gambit Zed behind you. I almost lost the rear there. Get another safe car. Stay on this side in case you send it on me. Yeah. Like, I was thinking of how fast you were going. I wanted to leave you room in case you was gonna try to go for a dive bomb on me. I was going to plan to sweep it up the inside. Oh no, I don't think I did plan that. I'm using my ERS to push further to. That's why I had to break, because I lost the rear and I got scared. Gavik's probably going to send it on you. sure that I have his DRS. Okay, yours. I really want Gavin's rear end to just snap on him any minute. Wait, would other drivers have to pit? If people pitted for another set of mediums, they could go through the head. Carmine and Gavin are going to battle. Please end it into a crash. What? Oh! For once, Gavin decides to not try to take people out. I know we're going to try to get to the end on these tyres. They're hard. They can go to the end yet. The energy, but not right now. Wait, oh! Another car was higher.
The gap to the car is 4.4 seconds.
DRS on the back straight. Slowly gaining on carbon.
From who? Carmine or... It's probably Carmine. I still have a pace on hard. No, they're... They're gonna die. Oh. They'll give up on them right near the end. Yeah. Come on, I want to be in the DRS range of Carmine. Come on. That's probably not going to happen, but here we are. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm literally losing the rear. How much here I actually lap on the field? That's 52. I'm gonna use it. Fudge. And I have a 3 seconds. I can't really. Team order probably will come in for racing points soon.
This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go to
what happens? But I have 0.9 laps of fuel. Thus. I'm not using it. I need to save it. How much VRS does the racing point have in front of me? Oh my! Both racing points almost hit each other. I lost a rear and almost hit Carmine as well. I'm just losing a race. I don't know what's happening, but I'm losing a race. That kind of, with me losing a race, it kind of made Carmine mess up. Yes, I'm calling him that now. Lord Thingy-Mobob.
Thank you.
I'm kind of struggling on these hard tires now. I don't know, I'm just slowly... I literally had to try to avoid Carmine and hit the back of the thingy. I messed up my front wing of Carmine. Because Carmine went flying at full send. Wow! I'm not going to get points at this rate. Plus, I have front wing damage. Speed doesn't have speed. I'm gonna just try to push the damage from Ming at this rate.
Gap to go in front is 3.6 seconds.
There's 4 laps left. It's only yellow front wing damage. Kinda missing an M plate. Yeah, I'm only missing an M plate. Who said we need a M plate? Damn, I only have 3 laps of fuel remaining. I probably need a safety car if I want to be able to push forward. But that won't happen. I'm literally losing a rear. I just got so much dirty air on Carmine. Okay, that's dirty air. What, I just lost myself into a barrier. Because I got in Carmine's dirty air from me to spin into a barrier. I have to pit. And I have no clue what tires to go on. Wait, would soft tyres work? Yeah, they would. I have front wing damage. Right. Because I got into the... Oh, Carmine lost it. What is it? I got into Carmine's dirty air and literally lost the rear. Points not happening. I don't have any front wing, so I'm literally running wide.
There's a drone behind you. Ah, for me. Favorite drums like a whole minute behind me. Okay, I'm picking for soft tires and trying to and go to the end.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, that one. I know I'll get lapped, but I have no front wing. Trigger's gonna probably just break.
Release, release.
This rate I can push myself because they're gonna be starting lap 28 soon. Common has another 6 seconds. Oh no, that's me cut the corner by accident. I went on the racing line and kind of hit the foot on the curb. I need to pass him and then get ahead of him by 3 seconds. And I know that's not gonna happen. Oh. Yep, I know I backed out of that because I knew it would have ended one way or another. I know I was in on your inside, then I was like, if I try to send it on you, it'll just make both of us DNF. That's why I had to back out. Oh, yeah. My tyres, I got on the dirty side of the track. Oh, I was 2.3 seconds behind, so I got all my pens.